My biggest surprise in going to space is basically that I didn't want to come home. After a while, you just start to think differently. And I think that that same wild thinking leads to innovation and ideas that you wouldn't have been able to have if you hadn't been someplace so different. In the astronaut office, you know, we realize that if everything goes right, we'll be actually getting to go and live on the space station and do experiments that can't be done anywhere here on Earth, learn things that can't be learned down here on Earth. We also realize that we are paving the way to go to Mars, to make sure that we're designing ships that people will be able to actually live in, journey in, get to Mars, stay on Mars. All these things, like living on the space station right now, it's a step towards going to Mars. Commercial crew, having a more affordable and flexible and efficient way to get people and stuff up and down to the space station. That's exactly what NASA should be doing right now, and we are. And it's because that space station is our test bed to journey to Mars. It's our way to find out how things work. Do they work? Took a lot of chances with that Orion test launch. We wanted to see, do we really have to design in the most conservative way, or can we actually get closer to the edge of the envelope? That's what that launch was about, and when you actually see it happening, it was so inspirational. I came to the astronaut office in 1992, and that was a long time ago. And you would think that after a mission or two or however many, you'd be done. I will tell you that most of us are never, ever done. And part of that is because, you know, we're part of the family, and not just the astronaut family, but the NASA family, which includes all the people that make this work. It's not just people that work for NASA, it's people that work for our contractors, it's our commercial partners. It's a huge family of people on this Earth that think that living and working and exploring in outer space is normal and essential. I think as a member of the NASA team, you know, every single person on this team has a passion for exploration and actually a sort of deep-seated knowledge that it is going to happen. I love being part of this journey, really, this progression of first we do this, then we do this, now we're living on the space station and we're actually, you know, practicing the technologies that we need to go further to Mars. I'm just part of that road, and that road is continuing and it's going, and we will be doing these things.